Watch the wall, buddy. Just off to the right, there's your speed indicator, your fuel gauge, and status indicator. If your fuel starts running low, or your damage indicator is turning red, you'll probably want to come in and pit. Let off the gas as you head into the corners and go back onto the power as you reach the center of the corner. Remember that when you apply the accelerator too aggressively, the car can get loose. Don't be afraid to come off the gas and exchange the power for control. The fastest line isn't always the inside. Try experimenting with taking the high line on different corners. When you drive directly behind another car, you'll pick up that car's draft. Your car will be faster while you're drafting, which makes a huge difference at the super speedway tracks. Although drafting allows you to go faster, it causes your engine temperature to rise. Stay in the draft too long, and you'll blow your engine. Keep an eye on the engine temperature while drafting, and if it gets too hot, move out into cooler air. If you make a mistake during a race, you can turn back time a short way by pressing the rewind button. You can only do this a limited number of times each race, so use them sparingly. When the brake indicator shows, apply the brakes until it goes away.
We got this, buddy.
Speed indicator shows you the maximum speed you're allowed to drive in pit lane. If you go above that speed, you're going to get the black flag and be required to come in for a drive-through penalty within 3 laps. If there isn't enough time to complete the penalty, then you'll have the penalty time added on at the end of the race. The sponsors have provided you with a signing bonus to help you get started. You can earn more credits by finishing races, fulfilling sponsorship requirements, and performing well at invitational events.
Good work out there. I've been watching the way you drive, and I think this setup and these assists are going to suit your style. You're the one. Hey, look! New sponsor stickers have now been added to the car. You can set up the race length and game difficulty at the start of each race weekend. Make sure it's what you want, though, because once you start the weekend, you can't change it.
Thank you. It's time to...
Left, buddy. We're doing two more.
Give me one more good one. Right side's clear.
Those days, buddy. Don't worry. Keep your chin up.